You can check the age on the feathers. And when they're around 8 weeks old, they start to develop their flight feathers. And it always starts all the way at the end. So you can see. So I think this bird, maybe, I don't know, 9.5 weeks. And I can show you, let's check on this one. This one is a little older. And they will be able to fly when all these are developed. And that's normally after 3 months. Let me show you a younger bird. This is the youngest bird we have in the rehab at the moment. And if you check, check these feathers, you can see that they're really, really tiny. So they're only a few starting fly feathers. No. Another way to see the age is also the development of the bill. They are born with a short, straight bill. And with this bill, they can't filter yet. Around 3 months, 12 weeks, then the whole bill is developed, the round bill. You can see already on the other bird that it's more developed. And when it's fully developed, they can do the filtering, the upside down. No.